Curry splitting the double. Over Balkman scores. Steph Curry taking it to the rim. Normally, Daniel Santiago, their seven-footer, is the center, but they opted to go small to match the U.S. Curry hits the three off the great fake. In Puerto Rico, in fact, three of his players are on this team, Santiago, Sanchez, and Galindo. Curry under duress hits a three.
As the ball gets swung, he'll drop.
Curry from his teammate Thompson. Very dangerous if you're going to play zone against Team USA.
I think Tom Thibodeau is exactly right. Derrick Rose looks pretty good tonight.
What a play by Steph Curry. How did he find that angle behind the back?
Ball got deflected. It looked like an easy one at first. Take a look. And then Steph saw James Harden heading to the rim. Now Steph Curry averaged 8.5 assists last season. To go along with all those points.
Curry had a great seal from Harden. Thompson for three. Cousins keeps it alive for Curry. Well, you figure if you put Warriors on one end of the court, one of them's going to hit it.
Cedar running.
Curry, a sniper from downtown, knocks it down. And here come the United States, Curry. Stare down three and nothing but net. Steph Curry, actually, that was a long two. Leading by three, Curry, step back, boy, he's feeling pretty good. And Fran, therein lies one of the understated parts of his game, his ability to handle.
I think Tom Thibodeau is exactly right. Derrick Rose looks pretty good tonight.
What a play by Steph Curry. How did he find that angle behind the back?
Ball got deflected. It looked like an easy one at first. Take a look. And then Steph saw James Harden heading to the rim. Now Steph Curry averaged 8.5 assists last season. To go along with all those points.
Time for the Bridgestone Top 10 Plays of the Week. As always, Baldy, we start with number 10.
That's a good idea.
And it's Robert Woods.
Oh, this is a heck of a catch.
I love that one. Especially because he's a Trojan. Yeah, Dan.
He pinned that one against his helmet.
That was a great catch.
Trojan shout out from Willie. Let's
he had a little toe drag swag as well.
Oh, no doubt.
Yeah.
Bears safety Chris Conning.
Oh, yeah. Tip it to yourself. Why not?
Tip it to yourself.
Like in the backyard.
Bears scored 21 points.
Chris Conning hasn't made a lot of highlights. That's good for him.
Low lights, brother.
I'm not saying that.
How about Julian Edelman tipping it to himself, then showing off the toe track swag?
I'll let the former Patriot.
And he took the hit. Dragged the feet, get two in, and he took the hit.
He's
pretty
tough.
Good.
Yeah.
You know he's tough, Dan.
That's right.
You know he's tough.
How about Latavius Murray? 90 yards. This is a regular thing for Raiders running backs over the years.
I could have put my morning cup of coffee on his head. I wouldn't have felt the drop, man. That guy was smooth.
That form, right?
Yeah.
Coming in at number six.
Uh-oh.
He's smooth and he is fast. His name is John Brown.
Speaking about toe drag.
John Brown makes a highlight reel, seems like, every week.
He's a pretty impressive rookie. Speaking of impressive, this was a remarkable run for a man
of his size.
It didn't
look like he wanted to tackle that young boy right there.
He didn't look like going down.
He didn't look like he wanted to tackle.
If he had flags on, he couldn't rip the flag off.
There's the Eagles receiver Josh Huff starting 7 yards deep in the end zone.
Get out of my way.
I'll take care of the rest.
Here's a stiff arm. Get off me.
You can't let the kicker take you down.
No, you can't. You hear about that in the locker room.
Well, perhaps my favorite stiff-arming receiver currently in the league is this guy, Steve Smith.
Not only does he stiff arm, but he goes up and makes spectacular catches with your arm.
Yeah.
So that's really, he should get credit for two catches.
And he got a good dance at the end, too, now.
Yeah, he brought out that old butterfly.
Here's Aaron Rodgers across the body to
those are the hardest catches.
Wide open Richard Rodgers.
Rodgers to Rodgers.
And our number one Bridgestone performance moment. What else?
You knew this was.
Odell Beckham.
Get off of me, and then I don't even need two hands.
I just need three fingers, man.
Three fingers.
Give me three fingers.
Like,
this is it right here. That's all it takes.
Catch swag.
نادي الكويت على حساب القادسية في بطولة كأس الاتحاد الآسيوي. حاكم الآن يا الله جول الله 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 جول لنادي الكويت 3-1 3-1 لصالح الكويت بهدف جميل وجميل جدا في الدقيقة 15 من الشوط الثاني. هدفين بنفس الطريقة وبنفس السيناريو لحسين حاكم في الدقيقة الثانية 29 من عمر الشوط الأول والدقيقة 15 الربع الأول من الشوط الثاني يسجل حسين حاكم 3-1. كما نتابع في الدقيقة 12 يسجل حسين حاكم في هذه المباراة بعدما كان متقدما للقادسية بهدف بفهد الأنصاري في الدقيقة 7 ولكن ضرب وبقوة. في كأس آسيا وكأس العالم 2018 في روسيا وكأس آسيا في الإمارات في عام 2019 تجد أيضا نتيجة كاملة يا الله جول الله 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 روجيريو يضع نادي الكويت بهدف جميل وجميل جدا. يا سلام على روجيريو، لم أكمل الكلام لهذا اللاعب في الدقيقة 36 هدف من روجيريو يعني تجد الهدف الثاني والهدف الأجمل في هذا اللقاء في هذا اليوم في هذه البطولة لبطولة كأس السوبر الكويتي. يا سلام على البرازيلي روجيريو يضع نادي الكويت بالهدف الثاني بعدما كانت
هنا محاولة هنا ترقب إلى شيهو انطلاق الآن النيجيري شيهو يتقدم الآن يخير تماما في الطرف الأيسر إلى بدر المطوع صاحب الهدف الثاني. هنا محاولة يا سلام هنا المرور يا سلام يا الله 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 يثبت كل يوم أنه العلامة الفارقة يثبت كل يوم هذا اللاعب المميز. يا سلام على بدران بدر المطوع مرور أول ثم ثاني ثم ثالث ثم رابع ثم خامس ثم الحارس السادس. يا سلام يا سلام لهذا اللاعب المميز بدر المطوع لابد أن يكافئ في مشواره الجميل والجميل جدا مع منتخبنا الوطني أو على سامع القادسية. هدفين له شخصيا بدران بدر المطوع يعني يسجل هدفين له شخصيا.
توصل لمصلحة المنتخب الكويتي محاولة عرضية خطيرة من الأهداف الجميلة نعم عمر الجاسر القائد يسجل الهدف السادس 6-3 نتيجة كبيرة في الشوط الثالث. هذه الكرة الملعوبة بشكل رائع جدا كرة ما بين أقدام الحارس العملاق جاكسون دي كروس.
ساحل كورنر وحلوة ملعوبة للساحل ممكن تكون خطرة ولا زالت داخل المنطقة وحارب ولا زالت داخل المنطقة بالجول خطرة وجول والتعادل 1-1 خطرة وبالجول وقلنا كرة مرفوعة بشكل سليم وخطرة تعادل شو تقول حمد صالح على كرة
شوف قبل اللعبة كنت بقول لك يعني علي سليمان مهاجم الساحل خامة طيبة واعتقد راح يكون راح شأن في الدوري علي سليمان راح يكون له بصمة مع الساحل مهاجم لكن يقدر يصنع كرة يقدر يعني راح يستفيد منه لاعبين ساحل لاعبين ساحل